nope. Ho, you can't touch this. Ayy, bitch, I do rich shit, huh? My money thick, thick. Ayy, walk with a limp, limp, huh? I'm on some pimp shit. Ayy, he say you all about money. Yeah, I'm on that cash.
My liquor here. Look. I got beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, rings, beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, rat.
You need
beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, rams, walls, dog, beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, chicken, turkeys, beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, rams, walls, dog, beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, rat.
You need
beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, beans, creams, potatoes, creams. Beans, 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 potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkey, chicken, turkey, beans, 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 potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkey.
You name it, you name it, you name it, you name it, you name it.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It is officially November and I'm so excited. So today's review is going to be by the company of Now Beauty. I think that's how you pronounce it. Everything for this company and the wig details is going to be listed below in the description box. So if you do not know, I have officially cut all my hair off. My hair is usually down to the middle of my back, but I wanted something different. I am natural and yes. So a lot of people ask me, can, you know, they just, you know, do a wrap or use braids? So I'm actually showing you all how easy it is to wrap your hair and to apply a wig. Now, normally what I found out is that this causes you to actually go a size smaller. So usually I am a medium, which this is the medium that I'm wearing. And this is actually very big on my head. I don't know. I guess the braids makes that much of a difference, but yes. So I am using Ghost Bond. This is my favorite glue. This is basically the only glue that I use other than the Ghost, not the Ghost Bond, shucks. The Gatsby, there you go. The Gatsby glue. I do not like the other glue. I don't know. I forgot what it's called, but yeah, I don't like that glue. It's another famous glue. That glue, actually, I had an allergic reaction or something happened. And I actually started bleeding when I was trying to take the glue off. So it was very, very weird. So usually I just wrap my hair for about 30 minutes and I just do whatever I need to do in between time to waste. So here I'm just making a customer's wig and, you know, trying to waste time. So here is the lace. And that's the only thing that I don't like about this wig. They have gray lace. I do not know if they have the transparent option. If they do, I will make sure they give me the link to leave below. But they sent me this wig to do the review on, and it has gray lace. That is very hard to blend into your skin. I normally don't do baby hairs. You know, sometimes I do baby hairs, sometimes I don't. But with this wig, I definitely needed to add baby hairs to try to hide the gray lace because I was not going into public looking like a hot mess. So I was going to try to do a half up, half down, as you can see, but unfortunately this wig was too big, and so when I tried to do the ponytail, it was so loose. So I decided to go ahead and just do like a flip over with a high bang, and I actually love it. The other con about this wig is that it doesn't hold a curl. You'll see throughout the video that I'm trying to play with it, and then I just wouldn't go ahead and just throw some curls in there because it was not holding a curl. Now, the only way I like to basically test out these wigs is by not using any spray. Like for my own personal wigs that I make for my customer, I do not use any spray when I make their wigs. Just to, you know, show that, you know, you do not have to do that, because I feel as though is that using spray, you know, if you're trying to use spray every day on these curls, then you're going to be washing this wig, you know, before the week's up. And so that is the only thing that the only two things that I disliked about this wig. And other than that, it was actually good. Hair was soft, didn't have any smell. And so if you tried this company, let me know your thoughts below. If you are feeling this side part with this high bump, let me know. And I missed y'all so much. I'm going to be doing a giveaway and towards like the end of this month, it's going to be a turkey giveaway for 5 people. So make sure you comment below, because I am going to be choosing people from the comments between now and the giveaway. I'll have more details on the next video, but definitely make sure you comment below. It could be anything on this hair, anything related to videos that you want me to see next, just saying hi or whatever. Because what I found out is that when I put giveaway in the title, motherfuckers be coming from like across America that we've never even seen on our channel before just to enter the giveaway. So that's one thing that I don't like. And so if you like this video, make sure you hit the thumbs up. If you don't like the video, hit thumbs down. I really don't care. And so I'll see you next time. Bye, loves.